Ciao a tutti da AC News. Vediamo l'anteprima americana di Larry Crowne, il nuovo film diretto e interpretato da Tom Hanks. Dopo aver perso il lavoro, Larry Crowne decide di reinventarsi e si riscrive all'università, dove stringe amicizia con un gruppo di giovani emarginati, decisi ad utilizzare lo scooter come unico mezzo di trasporto. Durante i suoi studi conoscerà e si innamorerà di una sua insegnante, interpretata da Julia Roberts.
Larry Crowne at the common break area?
It's employee of the month day.
How many will this be?
Oh, I'm not saying. 9.
Larry Crowne on deck.
Crowne, we've come to a parting of the ways.
This sounds like you're firing me.
This is it? 9. Excuse me. The state requires a minimum of 10 students, so this class is canceled. Thanks.
Is this speech 217?
Larry is in a hopeless case. He's been sacked. He's going to lose his house. He doesn't know how long he's going to be able to keep going. He can't afford gasoline for his SUV. How does he wake up in the morning and feel hopeful about his circumstance? I think that's what it's about. The fact that he needs to make some sort of forward motion, almost anything, is his going back to school, and he has faith that something's going to happen somewhere. And I think it's not an overtly upbeat message, but it is actually a bit of practical advice that the movie might be able to dole out a bit.
What are you going to make us do today in class, hmm?
We'll just have to find out.
Follow me.
Interesting.
Julie and I laughed the first time we worked together, which was pretty great. And this time I was her boss sometimes, but also she was my artist at other times. And we did the serious work of what we had to do, and then we decided to laugh our heads off afterwards.
You ready for your final?
Well, we'll find out.
I drew the order last night.
And?
You're last.
Lucky me.
Every movie is a very personal journey you go on, even if it's like, you know, a big, huge budget thriller or something like that. With this, we were always trying to make a very authentic movie about people that would be recognizable almost in any culture. And, you know, despite the fancy suit, I think I have the countenance that can pull that off. And also, I like to fancy myself as living in the real world that can recognize it when we're trying to recreate it.
Would you like to kiss me?